Thistle Cook's adventures in the big world. Let me see.